What's going on, everyone? It's Typical Joker here, and in this Ask Nath, I've got loads of questions and I'll answer them for you guys. So the first question. Favorite childhood memory. Okay. Favorite childhood memory. Going out at like night time in the summer holidays. It would be nice and cool, just listening to music in the background. Playing with friends. That is just my childhood memory. And that'll stay with me forever. Scariest moment in your lifetime. Scariest moment. This time last year, I was just walking in the woods. And there's like three pathways. One around the school, one to the houses, and one to the horses. And there's one guy just following me. And I didn't know what he's doing. I just thought he was a regular person. So I carried on walking. As soon as I got around the school, he was gone. There's like no way he could have gone, because it was just, I went up that one path and he was coming up behind me. And I looked around and he was gone straight away. And I just ran home. He could have gone nowhere. I just ran home and I was just, I couldn't breathe, couldn't talk for like minutes. Where would you love to live? I don't know. I think main place I really want to live is America. It's just the beaches there. It's like really nice. It's a lovely place. And I just really want to go there. You know what I mean? It's just a future ambition. I don't know if I'll go there, but I really want it. Who's your favourite actor? Favourite actor. Favourite actor. I like to see Brad Pitt and... That's about it, man. Brad Pitt, yeah. He's a good actor. Look up to him. That is it for this episode of Ask Nath. If you've got any questions, go on my Twitter. Put NathanMatthews15, #AskNath. Ask me a question and I'll answer it in my best ability. But until next time, stay cool.